Hello YouTuber, welcome back to another video on the channel, and today we are back with some more reaction videos. If you guys have missed out on any of the previous reaction videos or want to leave any suggestions of any other videos you want me to react to on the channel, let me know down in the comment section down below. That would be much appreciated. And also, if you guys aren't aware of this already, I've been starting to stream on Twitch again because I'm in quarantine pretty much. Everyone's on lockdown, so you know, I've got nothing else to do. So if you've want to follow my Twitch, I'll leave a link to it in the description down below. And also on Twitter, I leave polls to for you guys to suggest what I actually want to actually do on Twitch, like Football Manager, Pokemon, any other games, or Civ, Jackbox. I could do Sims, I could do whatever. So just let me know down in the comment section if you follow me on Twitter and follow those polls and answer those polls, should I say, then you can like I'll do the content that you guys want to see on Twitch. So it'd be much appreciated. Also, I'm watching you. Nearly 90% of you aren't subscribed to the channel. So what are you doing? It's free to hit that red button down below. If you could, that'd be much appreciated. And let's just jump straight into this video. We're doing 8 out of 10 cats does countdown part number 7. Because you guys seem to absolutely enjoy it. So let's jump in and see how this one goes. Funniest quotes on 8 out of 10 cats does countdown part number 2.
Dictionary Corner this week, a true legend of the silver screen, Sean Bean.
It was on the last one.
Seven. Bastards. Bastards.
Bastards.
Bastards.
Catch for age. Roisin, bastards.
Yes, I do have a mascot.
Oh, what is it, Roisin?
I've got a pizza.
Sorry, it's your mascot.
That's my mascot, Jimmy. Got a problem with that?
Got a problem with that, Jimmy?
Okay, I'm not lucky on this show, and I bought all my mascots in, so I've just bought in comfort food to get me through it.
What else have you brought in?
I brought in a cake. Another part of my mascot.
Can we see how far you get through the pizza and the cake during the show?
I'll finish.
I mean, all of it, Jimmy.
It's a bit like the Flake advert, the way you eat that pizza.
Okay. Should I put this down now?
No, eat it.
Oh.
Here comes Jimmy. Have you got a mascot this week, John?
Well, a lot of people have like lucky pants.
Yeah.
I don't consider anything that's touched my penis to be that lucky. What I've gone for this week is a sort of a distraction technique. So I shall be playing a character this week.
Oh no.
That will both intimidate Sean and drive Sarah wild with sexual desire.
Oh, he's got the act.
It's working. Oh no, now you turned round.
I'm the countdown kid.
John, to me, you look like something Elton John's ordered in case he's a bit peckish.
Oh, God.
You got a pretty mouth, kid. You ain't gonna be laughing so much in 30 seconds' time when I'm gonna get a 6 and you're gonna get a 5.
Oh, my God. Countdown kid.
John's team last week with the countdown kid.
Yeah.
With Sean this evening. What do you think?
Well, John didn't wear the hat last week and he won, so I think it's not a lucky charm at all. I don't think he can keep it up. I mean, the accent.
You've got a pretty mouth.
I have that. It's lipstick on, so it looks like a vagina. Oh, that's what lipstick's for. Did you not know?
Countdown kid think that's ironic because when you open your mouth, everybody else gets fucked.
What was that? That didn't make sense. That did not make any sense.
Sorry, that wasn't me.
That wasn't me. Little John Richardson.
I bought Sean a gift, so I knew we were going to be in the same team. So
one in the airport, returning home from Madrid, I got my Toblerone. I was struggling to think of something to get us just to keep the team morale high. And then Toblerone, 9 letters, thought it would be ideal, but we never get clearance in time from Toblerone. So,
what?
We're going to be disrespectful about the brand. So, fuck you, Toblerone.
Fuck you, Toblerone.
The only reason the Swiss make chocolate, right, is so we don't associate with blood, diamonds, and Nazi gold.
God damn it, Sean. God damn it, Switzerland.
Backup mascots.
Oh, yeah, no, sure.
Airplane. Sean, that's for you, mate. Stole that off the Deal or No Deal set. Middle. So Toblerone can go and take a long, hard...
Okay, Richard. Take the 10 and square it.
It's not allowed in Countdown.
Can you... cube it, sorry. Cube it. Okay. And then I'd like you to square the 5 for me, please.
Like it.
And then I'd like you to times that 25 by the 2.
Oh, well done.
And then take away, and you've got your 9.
Well done, Richard.
So, Rachel, mind blown?
That was amazing. That was proper maths, and you haven't used any of the numbers twice.
Thank
Never
you, Rachel.
Been done before. It's groundbreaking.
That's right.
You're my hero.
All of those things.
Could it actually be done?
No.
He just did it!
No.
It's just been done.
Richard's amazing maths. No one got any points there.
What?
At the moment, Richard and Rob have no points.
No, what? They've got...
Hey,
come on.
Rachel. Come on, mate.
What? I'm not even on their team, but he just did something wizard.
If you want to square and cube things, get a job in a fucking jelly factory.
What? What are you squares and cubes working in a fucking jelly factory? You factory. Yeah.
Helmet on, put your snood on, no makeup, it's great. And actually, I've brought my skiing stuff with
Let's
me, actually, if I just make
See,
myself more comfortable.
I'm pretty sure I would recognise you in skiing gear.
So I've got a beard and a Viking horns. And this is kind of my look. So much more comfortable. And it's warm. And
yeah.
You just don't have to have that awkward social, like, is that you, is it not, how's Jimmy, that kind of thing.
That's a challenging wank.
God damn it, Sean. God's sake. Jimmy's cracking up again.
Oh, sorry. Sean, you're a fine figure of a man. How do you stay in such remarkable condition?
Jimmy. I mean, I've got a tapeworm,
Jimmy.
That certainly helps. Well, I call him Charlie. Go on, Charlie, that's for you. You know that 12% of the people in this country have got a tapeworm?
Really?
Which actually makes them more popular than dogs.
Wow.
Or the pet, yeah. How do you get a tapeworm? Do you eat a worm and
off
it stays
pork,
in you?
Don't you, yeah.
You get it off pork. Do you? Yeah.
Always pork.
Yeah,
it's pork.
You get it off pork or not off anything else.
Just pork.
Another victory for the Quorn Brigade. I've got a song about it. If you want to get a tapeworm, eat some pork.
Get a tapeworm, eat some pork.
Lamb, chicken, beef, fish or egg. Get it. You won't get a tapeworm.
What? If you want to get a tapeworm, eat some pork. If you want to eat a tapeworm, eat some pork.
If you get tapeworm from pigs.
How do pigs get them?
They get them from other pigs.
They eat pork.
You can only get them. How many times do I have to explain it?
Come on. You get tapeworm when it's in pork.
If you want to get a tapeworm, eat pork. They eat pork.
get it, and they get it to the pork.
So which came first, the tapeworm or the pig?
Well, it was the Big Bang. All the tapeworms flew into the pig.
God damn it.
Some people say this version of Countdown is less intelligent than
Sean, news just in.
Oh.
Tapeworms from beef.
Well, I just say that to say one thing. Google can go fuck itself.
My poem's about something very important to me. It's about how come it's okay to name you Willy. It's not okay to name the fellas Willy next to you at the urinals.
Okay.
Hanging about in a train station toilet naming people's penises.
Well, I'm ready for this.
Hello, commuter, on your way to work.
Come on, Joe. Power through.
I'm going to call yours Captain Birdseye.
Why? Come on, Joe.
Because it looks like he's wearing a polar neck and winking at me.
Oh my God.
You're welcome. I just named your penis.
Oh God. Oh, Captain Birdseye. Come on, Joe. That can't be it, surely. Come on.
Hello, train driver who just nipped in for a piss. I'm going to call yours Mrs. Fernsby.
Mrs. Fernsby.
My old geography teacher. Because you're small and wrinkly and have a birthmark down the side of your shirt.
Oh, God. Penis. Is there another one?
Hello, please. Hello, please stop.
Hello?
Hello, police officer.
Police officer.
Officer who's just been sent to the toilets because they've had reports of someone named
Oh my God.
You can't arrest me for naming strangers.
For painless.
Man, I didn't know that. Oh great, now I'm electronically tagged again.
It went from the pork. This bastards. You only get tapeworm eating pork. So that was 8 out of 10 cats, part number 7. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you smash the like button down below. Be subscribed if you're new around here and did enjoy the content. As always, leave any comments or suggestions of other videos you want me to react to. I'll get onto that next reaction video as soon as possible. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!